might slick off.
Coffee!
You know, sometimes you know when to hold them and when to fold them, right?
Chaotic, a lot of
idiot! Moron, jump my sh-
Thank you.
hit me under caution. He came down and he said he didn't mean to. He wasn't paying attention. He ran into me.
Oh, so somebody hit you and then they came and apologized like a real man? Man. Oh, I just wondered. You ready?
We start 11.
11.
Track's slicking off pretty good, so we put our slick track set up on it. Hopefully it's right.
Is it 40 laps, 50 laps, 60 laps?
We don't know. Whatever they tell us.
The paper says 40 and online it says 40, but it said that yesterday too. And it was 50.
I'm very dirty. Sure.
All right. Good luck.
Thank you.
got doored by my favorite fella, and caved the left front fender in, and my car wasn't very good, wasn't going anywhere. It pays the same from 10th back, and might as well save my stuff. Track was really good. Jason did a good job on the track. Appreciate him doing or having the Summer Nationals in here. Got somebody playing tricks with me. So anyway, they're messing with me.
That one beer you gave him really messed
him up. No, it's cool to have the Summer Nationals here. You know, I hope they can have this race again next year.
So, and our buddy Kyle Moore won.
Yeah, good job, Kyle. That's really cool.
Morning, everybody. This is no front porch afterthoughts. This is back patio afterthoughts. Pretty disappointing night last night for us. We made the show, but would have liked to had a better showing in the feature. But just wasn't going nowhere. And I guess it was that's like our recap of the weekend. Our summary was pull in, save equipment, save tires, fuel, engine wear and tear. Pays the same from 10th on back. Would have liked to have stayed out there the whole race and raced in the top 10, top 5. That's our goal, but you know, sometimes you know when to hold them and when to fold them, right? So, thanks everybody for coming down and saying hey at Wayne County, buying t-shirts. We appreciate you guys. Couldn't do it without all our sponsors. Weekly Electric, Jackson Farms, MGX Technologies, LK Home Improvements, Handy Graphics, Kepling Flooring, Jeff was there last night. Everybody that helps us out, Mike and Mike in Florida. So this weekend, we are going to Attica on Friday, and so far, I think that's all. We got a short week here to get the car turned around. Got a lot of damage on it. Actually, let's go show you. Look, Christian's here.
Yeah, I'm here.
He's here.
Looking at the damage.
Oh yeah, good stuff.
Yeah, a lot of scars.
Evan's working hard. How many hours of sleep did you get, Evan?
Like three.
3 hours.
If that.
Do you love racing? Deck panel's a little coming off. Need a new deck panel, need a new fender up there. Probably put a new right side on. New filler panel. Yeah, good times. All right, thanks everybody. Christian is gonna edit this video up, so we thank him. See you guys later.